must be going mad.
What? You! Stop right where you are! Surrender! You're under arrest for breaking the law.
Shit! Leave me be! Enough! You...
You crook!
This definitely...
Look, I'll tell you the truth, but you mustn't tell anyone.
God be with you.
What do you think about how the Scarlet's folk managed to get away?
Fortune smiled on them, that's for certain. Sigismund must be seething with rage.
It's just a shame Fortune didn't smile on all of them.
Oh, shit. Sorry. And you know Sir Radzi Cobbler?
I wouldn't say I know him. I've seen him a few times.
He must be a fine lord.
Surely all the lords do that.
Ah. I could tell you some stories.
About Sir Divish?
Jesus, no. I didn't mean it like that.
I see. Do you know where I can buy and sell things?
Well, if it's food you need, go and ask in the kitchen. May the Lord watch over you. Huh?
Mark my words.
Good day to you.
Everything points to it, can't you?
Can you tell me who I...
Everyone fled here with only what they could carry. I saw him by the granary. Take care.
And pillaging, I tell you, judgment day.
And we have two popes.
What?
Hey, you! What are you doing?
Damn!
Who are you?
I see rock from corpses. And you know what I heard from the merchant?
Don't worry. You're safe.
Safe?
Jesus Christ be praised.
What happened in Gutenberg?
Gutenberg? Well, I'm just a simple soldier, but the good Lord gave me ears, and I've...
Were there many?
Indeed. But it...
I see.
Listen, lad, these are all games of the high aristocracy. In Prague, a cabal of nobles rebelled against King Wenceslas, wealthy aristocrats who took against our king for reasons of their own. There's no doubt Sigismund had his fingers in the whole affair.
So then why did Sigismund attack Gutenberg?
Why do you think?
Because the lords there could have risen against him with their armies and stopped his conquest of the Bohemian territories?
That's part of it. King Charles, may God grant him eternal glory, built Prague into a proper royal city, while King Wenceslas took a liking to Gutenberg. After Prague, it's the most important city in Bohemia.
So Gutenberg's...
Now you're starting to understand. When Sigismund imprisoned Wenceslas and took control of Prague, the people of Gutenberg began to raise an army against him. So with the attack on Gutenberg, Sigismund killed two birds with one stone.
No buts! Everything will be all right. Got it?
I suppose.
Jesus Christ be praised.
Is there someone here who...
Votava's your man. God be with you.
Why is that? For the love of God.
You know what my old man...
You'd think he had blue blood.
Who's there? Huh?
Good day to you. What do you need?
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
Take care now.
Let's talk about the price.
Sure, why not?
What about this?
A nice sum. Just...
That's a sum I can live with.
Thank you.
you yanking my piss off. Well, you won't forget this in a hurry.
Oh, come on, my friend.
Sure.
You! What the hell are you fooling about here for? Be off now, or I'll fucking see you off.
Is that some new kind of game?
Hey, you! Hey! What are you doing poking around in that lock? Well, you won't forget this in a...
I won't put up...
Oh.
Good day to you.
Good luck to you.
Everything will be all right.
They have horrible visors on their helmets.
I've seen them all right. Now we're all right. Jesus Christ be praised.
Can we trade?
If you've got...
God be with you.
Let's talk about the price.
Naturally.
Are we agreed?
We're getting there.
What do you say to this?
No.
That's a somewhat...
Good day to you.
I need to get out of here.
Then I'm afraid you're out of luck. Ah, I see. All right then. But if you breathe a word about me to anyone...
Take care now.
Thank you.
Ugh.